So I was inspired by sort of spending a lot of time in a hospital and really enjoying the sort of work environment they had there.
In high school, I took biology as one of my subjects and I fell in love with it.
This whole system pumps blood to pretty much every cell in the body, so I started reading more about it.
I want to make people feel better.
I knew RMIT had a great program.
It also does provide many good extracurricular activities.
Because it's a three-year course with a fourth year being a full-year internship.
Pretty much meeting new people.
It's just really nice to be part of a community and have like all these friends.
Staying on top of all the work.
Just trying to organise my time better.
Every single patient is different. You're not going to have the same patient.
I'd say time management. So managing between your schoolwork and your social life and at the same time getting enough rest.
Hopefully I'd have an internship.
I'd love to be in a private clinic in radiography.
In 5 years' time, I'd want to set up my own clinic.
Probably become a doctor, hopefully.
Find what suits you.
It's all about you trying to find out which is your path.
Get to know everyone in your degree.
Pick something you'd love to do and you'll never work a day in your life. It's very cliche, but it's actually true.